that's one of those same vans. Remember the Aussie Do it better down under or something like that. I think that's a rental vehicle, and then they just spray paint the back window. Or the back door. Coming your way, you're probably in the wrong lane.
Okay.
That'd be a good one for the Brits. Europeans.
Suck to have to park way down here. That's a long walk to the parking lot.
Yep, but it's emptied out a whole bunch, so. I'm glad we stopped. So what are we for time? 3 o'clock. Alberta time.
3:15.
So we're 45 minutes ahead of what you'd outside parameter.
Yep, you bet you were.
But we're not down the mountain yet either.
No, true.
How far you can go without the power on?
Yep. We're traveling in stealth mode now. The only disadvantage is I have no speedometer.
I don't know if it'll show up. You didn't need to tell me that, by the way.
What?
The no speedometer business. That kind of freaks me out a little.
Don't really drive by it anyway.
That's true. Yeah, but don't you use an engine RPM?
A little bit.
Oh. Oh, you shut it back off again.
Yep. Just wanted to make sure I had power to get by him.
Oh yeah, no, that was it, yeah.
Probably could have coasted by him, but...
Ah, what if he does?
Just in case the guy gets like 9/10 of the way by and here comes oncoming traffic.
Yeah, and then you go shit, then you stall, or when you do try to start it, right? Be all bad.
Yeah, then it just gets all bad. Slowing down. Come on.
Paddle. Oh, yeah, this is a level spot.
Yeah, this is the big level spot.
There's nobody coming behind you.
Nope. We're certainly not picking up speed.
Oh, a little bit slow now.
I'm sorry, sir. That's as fast as I can coast. There we go, now we got some speed on. What I call fuel efficiency.
I don't think this is the first time you've done this, is it?
Yeah, I think it is actually the first time.
Whoa,
the tight corner. Well, at least he was visible.
Actually, he was over too, but you just don't know. You see motorhome when...
Oh, and it's true.
And there's too many of them that put the front wheels tight to the inside of the lane. Well, where's the rest of the motorhome?
Way over in the wrong lane. Oh god, that's awful fast.
I don't know how fast it is.
It's awful fast. That's better. Okay, that wasn't a really tight turn, but... Sorry, I thought we were going to be doing a U-turn at that speed. Bah.
No, hell no, I wouldn't do a U-turn at that speed. Okay, so that's pumping right along.
Why?
80K.
Oh, the GPS?
Nope, if you turn the key on, you got a speedometer.
Oh, okay.
I just don't want to leave the key on because then the headlights are all on.
Oh yeah, drain the battery.
And that'd be like, you know, an hour or half hour of battery drain.
Mm-hmm.
With the lights on, not sure it would go.
No.
Mike, it would probably kill the battery in half an hour.
Wow.
With all the lights on it.
Okay. Even with those, once they're LEDs, but I guess there's more than a few lights on this thing.
That is.
It was there before. Oh. You just weren't paying attention, I guess.
No, I kind of seen it there, but I don't know what the hell it is.
I was studying it, looking at it. Is it a bear cage? I don't think so. got to be doing over 80K again. Do you have brake lights still?
I don't know. So I've been watching my mirrors incredibly well.
Okay. Good. Yeah, that little red van, we left it way behind.
Oh. Red van.
Yeah, the one that we passed at the top.
Oh, is that red?
Yeah.
Okay. Whatever van it was.
The one that was annoying you, I'm sure.
Yeah, going really, really slow.
That last U-turn or switchback looked very similar to up higher when we had a lot of speed on, only that was the pullout to look at the snow forest.
Oh.
It looked exactly the same.
Oh, so you thought we were going into a U-turn at that kind of speed?
Yeah.
Oh.
Kind of made me a little anxious, and then I
Relax, babe. I got it.
Oh, and then I'm like, that doesn't make sense. I'm like, you're going into my head. This does not make sense. You would not do this. And oh yeah, there's the snow horse. Okay, good.
Besides, all the U-turns are marked.
Well, they are. Exactly. The snow horse was marked as a snow horse, but it's still just visually.
That hump at the beginning was still downhill.
Not by much, though.
Not by much, no.
by doing this, you don't actually catch up to anybody, eh? You got them in your sights, but you really haven't caught up to them.
Yeah, because it takes so long to get going after you slow down for U-turn.
Oh dear, now that I've said that. Revelstoke down there, no?
Can ya?
Can't spit at them yet, but they're down there. What would you like me to stop?
I don't know. I don't know what's going on.
I was trying to sit with the bike.
Something happens when you get nervous. I don't know if it's me or you or...
I assume it would be me.
But just all of a sudden, just sucks it right in.
Boy, he's gotta climb.
Still neutral, but there's a car behind me, so...
Yeah, I know.
I need brake lights.
I saw that. I figured that was what it was about.
Oh, that was a pothole. I drove right into it.
You hit worse. I really think we should go into Revelstoke and get another bottle of water.
Okay.
couldn't have missed that one by much.
What?
That corner. I was expecting, waiting for the scraping.
Not quite. Missed by the, well, not by much, I guess. There's nothing between Revelstoke and Goldwing, is there?
Nope. I guess there's the...
Roger, Summit.
Summit. I don't know if they've got water there or not. Because I know I can finish what's in the bottle right now. Thirsty.